In this segment, I must say that it was a bit more challenging to see both teams struggling in that 5 minutes, of course, to see who could come out victorious and who could score the most points within that 5 minutes. Of course, Oyers took it, and of course, we must see them coming on in the next round. So keep it locked. We're going to watch the next one now.
It's going to be a free. Oh, he's a big boy. Big tap passing. Who's that guy in there?
My kids don't fall in your
hands.
After one game, right?
Hey, give it time, watch it time, give it the cross pass!